Welcome back to Minecraft Skyden 2.5 Shade of Dead style. I am Shade of Dead, and today, I think we're going to start getting some preparations done and discuss some of the problems that I currently have. We want to get some things put together here so that, one, we can do some enchanting. Two, we can, maybe do some Thaumcraft. Because it looks like I'm going to need to get somewhere into Thaumcraft before I try to take on the Ender Dragon. It's been reported to me that by Canajan that the Ender Dragon is in a void world. It's not the normal end, it's a void end, which makes things kind of difficult. So, we need flight. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. We're going to need some flight. And right now, there's only two ways I can see to do it. One is Thaumcraft, and the other is Angel Wings. Angel Wing Ring. Which, to do that, we would need to make... I can't even seem to make it. It doesn't even let me make... I'm not even sure why it's here. I guess it's just part of the extra utilities thing. But we need the unstable ingots. But there it is. That's what I wanted to see. We need to get a division sigil. Division sigil requires the, altar and the pig and all that terrible, terrible stuff. And I don't know. I'm not sure how we're going to get it all done. But let me... talk to you guys here about what I have done. I dumped all the ME stuff in here. So I now have 2.8 million EMC. Here's the issue. If you're going to give me this, I absolutely don't need that. That right there, an EMC machine is ME network is completely and utterly useless. I have... This thing, anything I make, I can throw in here, and it's there. About the only other thing that this can do is auto-crafting. But I only have to craft something once. I can throw it in here, and then I can get it out. Now, it might be useful. I'm leaving that little bit up. It might for something, I don't know, maybe be useful to set up some auto-crafting with it to make... something for Thaumcraft, but most of the stuff with Thaumcraft is going to require a wand, so I don't even think that's going to be useful, but I will leave this set up over here. The other thing I want to do is, and I forgot you could do this, you could pull like certain items and put them in these slots here, these four and these four on the outside slots, so that you can access them at any time. So, yeah. Alright, so... what I want to do today is kind of get a crafting area set up. I want to start getting some Thaumcraft set up. I went to go get all the shards, and I forgot a stack of ancient coins, which I got out of here. Ancient coins are actually pretty cheap for what they are. But I thought, let's get a stack of all the shards. We're going to need that. And then see what we need to do, because here's another problem. We have no way of making ink at the moment. Like, I don't think that there is a method we can use to get ink. I think I need the air shards. I've been thinking about this. I need to look a little bit closer. I've just been thinking about it. I haven't actually looked, but let's see. Ink. What is it? Scribing. There we go. Scribing tools. Okay. Is there more than what we got here? Ink sack. Pulverized coal. I see thermal foundations in this, but how do I get a pulverizer? Okay. But in pulverized coal, pulverized charcoal, and ink sack. And that's it. So. Can I make a pulverizer, or has that been disabled? Pulverizer? Well, yeah, it kind of has, because how am I gonna? Well, I don't need one like that, but I need like, well, I guess I do need one of those. I want a pulverizer basic. I can't make a pulverizer basic. So yeah, it's been disabled. So we have to have ink sacs to do really anything in Thaumcraft. And we don't have any squid. Nor did, unfortunately, the open block squid trophy give me an ink sac. I mean, I don't know why it didn't. I don't know why it can't. I don't know why you shouldn't give me an ink sac instead of this puddle of water that you try to drown me in that doesn't work. Jerk. But, it doesn't. So, yeah. So the next thing we want to do, I guess, as preparation, we're going to need a diamond. No, I don't want that. I want to... I thought this would... Okay, this doesn't work like I thought it did. I don't know what this is, then. I have no idea what that is. I thought that was... Now you can access things easily, but no. That's not the case. There we go. I know I could just type it in. But I don't really want a stack of diamonds, so I'm going to click them up. We're going to make ourselves some armor. I got to make a crafting table, too. Or not a crafting table, an enchanting table, too. So, let's see. Armor. Bip, bop. And then we want pants and boots. Bop. And... Oh, we need 2 diamonds. I always forget this. I always think it's 1 diamond. And we're going to need obsidian. There we go. Boom, boom. I thought that's how this worked, but it isn't. 2, 3, 4 obsidian. And we're going to need a book. Give me that book. And... Yeah, that's it. Okay, so... This, and then the book goes on top. I don't know why, I always think the diamond goes on top in my head. And we're also going to want book. Okay, we're to get level 30 enchants, we need 15, I think it is, bookshelves. So that means I need 45 books. You know what, just give me a stack and burn the rest back in there. There we go. And I'm going to need some wood. We'll use a stack of... We'll use wood of some sort. We'll use spruce, I guess. Okay. So I need to turn a bunch of this into that. And put these here. And do this and this. And this and this. And this is 30. I don't think I have enough wood. There's 40. And that's not enough. 42. Wait, I don't need 42. I just need 15 of these. Sorry. I was thinking books. I need 45 books. I need 15 bookshelves. And then we can just dump all of our things back in here that we don't need. And we can learn this. Boop. And we can learn this. Boop. And can we learn those? Boop. Oh, yeah, we can. All right. Nice. Learn. If the Thaumcraft stuff all had an EMC value, and it doesn't. But if it did, man, this would make life so much easier. This wouldn't be quite as daunting a task as it actually is probably going to be. I'm thinking enchanting. I want to put the enchanting area... here-ish, and then I want to put my books around it, my bookshelves around it. I gotta have 15, so I need 5 stacks of 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I think those are all close enough. And you know what we're going to do? We're going to put 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then that should allow... No. Why is that not working? Why are you not working? Why is it not letting me do higher end chance? Are they too close? Did I mess up? I don't know what to say. This should be working. Has this been disabled too? I'm not allowed to have level 30 enchants. I have to use Thaumcraft. I can't have better than what I have enchants. I mean, I'm losing resources now. That's annoying. But we'll go dump all this back in there. I can make more bookshelves. Maybe they need to be further away? Is that what the deal is? They can't be right next to it? That might be. I don't usually put them that close, honestly. Just throw that in there. I didn't get any wood back, right? Yeah, you don't get wood back. But I do have book shelves. So let's try this again. See, I don't mind them changing things up, but, like, have some way of telling me that you changed things up? If this is what's going on? Alright. Do I have my particles on? Particles all. I see no particles going from this bookshelf. Oh, there went one. Okay, so maybe I need to be a little bit further away. Let's do this. Whatever. I didn't really want to make them... Oops. Here I go again. All right. I didn't really want to make them... this far away, to be honest. And then the other thing I wanted to do is see if I can't put my research table on the other side of this bookshelf, of these bookshelves, and get bonus research points for having a bookshelf there. We'll see. Okay. The other thing we need to do, I guess I need another bookshelf, don't I? Book. There we go. What is this? I don't know what that means. What am I doing? I want the bookshelf. Wireless booster. Okay. I need another one of those because I broke one. And this should give me 15. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I hate bookshelves. Oh my god. Alright. Anyway. We're gonna go and figure some of this out. I just don't know what really would work. Another thing I thought of, and I don't know how much it's worth. Hold on. This is worth 70. A bowl's worth 6. You can get mushroom stew for free from your mushroom. You could totally make lots of EMC that way too. It's just whatever your choice is, whatever it is you'd rather do there. Now you should do level 30 enchants or higher. Okay. 24. So do I need more bookshelves? Is that what we need? Okay, let's go get some more bookshelves. Let's go nuts. I thought it was 30, or 15, but maybe they... But that was more of that's a more updated idea, honestly. Let's get another 15. I don't mind. They will help me when I do Thaumcraft, regardless. I'm not sure if these will share. That is a question I'm not sure about. I'm not sure if these... Oh. You son of a gun. There we go. I'm not sure if these will share these books. I guess we can put another row here. There we go. And here with the Thaumcraft table. And if not, well, we'll just build more books for the Thumbcraft table, or for the research table. Give me that back. So it's pulling lots of stuff. Now we can get 30s. Not that I want to just throw that in there and enchant it randomly. That's not really the plan. Boom. Okay. Since I can pull these out, we'll keep on some on hand. I was like, I can just throw them all in there. Be done with it. I need a different Thumbcraft chest. Oh my gosh, some of this stuff is going to be a nightmare. There's just no easy way to kill an Ender Dragon in a void world unless you can fly. And fly well. And Thumbcraft flight isn't the best. It can run out. It can die. You can fall to your doom. You've got to do some preparation. You need a thermostatic harness. You need the thermostatic belt. Is that what it is? The one that makes it so you can actually fly with some sort of decent amount of speed. And then you need probably one of those necklaces that recharges your wands. Especially if the only wand that it's going to allow me to have is the iron-capped wand, which is, to be quite honest, junk. You know, it's literally the starter wand. It does have an EMC. We will, you know what, we're gonna see something interesting. Okay, I've learned it. Wand. If I pull this out, does it have a charge? No, it does not. Okay. I didn't know if that was a cheatsy doodle. It's not. But, alright. Let's do what we need to do. I need redstone. I've got iron. Melt that down. I need cobble. I need, what, 4 cobble, and I need plank, which is going to be spruce. We're going to need one of those. I am going to need 2 of these. I'm going to need actually another cobble. There we go. And there we go. Now, we need a... I'm going to forget how this goes. I can't remember now. What did I just make? What happened? Oh, it pulled it all out. Alright, what is this? Oh, this. What can I do with this? Repair talisman. Alright, alchemical chest. Divining rod. Okay. I made all this covalence dust, and now I don't know what to do with it. Except learn it, burn it, get my stuff back, and iron. And redstone. There we go. Now we're going to do... We're going to see how this is going to work. What my plan is... kind of crazy. I'm not sure I have that right. Yep, I do. And then I need sticks and a lever. And right now we are at height 65. Yeah, 65. So what we need to do is, and the height is Y, if you're not sure, the height is Y. We are going to not put on our diamond armor yet. We're going to make this lower. Now, just to get some use out of it, and because I can, and because it'll make it slightly less annoying, we have some potions of water breathing. We're going to take them with us, and we're going to try to do our work with these potions on. And I should have went and got my cobblestone first. Give me a couple, 3 stacks of cobblestone. See if that's enough. And we can run up here, And here we go. All right, so we can breathe water now. That's not an issue. The big issue is going to be I got to get this thing to point downwards. And unfortunately, that's about the best I'm going to get. So let's put some cobblestone there. And then we're going to start pushing it down. Hello. There we go. And then that pushed it down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm probably going way too far. Six. That's probably enough. I'm not going to do any more than that. And let's harvest this up. It's also going to make a air thing until I break this thing. Now it should fill back in and be fine. Now below this, there should be like 5 or 6 things. I'm going to need a lot more cobblestone. We'll throw this piston back in the machine along with the switch and lever and sticks. There, sticks. I haven't learned sticks yet. I haven't learned piston. And I didn't grab the lever. That's all right. And then, let's see. Let's go over here and grab all this. Do. There. And you know what? We are going to make 2, 3. We're going to learn, we're going to get 3 of those. We're going to need a, we don't need a sword right now, do we? Yeah, I just want a pickaxe. Oh, stick. I have too much cobblestone. 2 of those. There, burn that. There we go. 2 sticks, 3 diamonds. Get us a good pickaxe. We better keep that silk touch one, because right now that's the only one I got, and I don't need that in my inventory. I don't need these in my inventory. I don't need that in my inventory. Okay, let's go, and we're gonna get rid of that. There we go. So now, theoretically, I should be able to do some crazy building. Not sure how I feel about it, though. There we go. Let's see if we can close ourselves in and get rid of the water. The water is going down. There we go. That's going to make my life a little bit easier, too. Okay. I got to go down one more, at least, so I can walk around. I don't know how much further down I want to go. But I am below 64 now because it got dark. And squid won't spawn unless they're below 64. How many times am I going to die doing this? A lot, is my guess. And now I got to build. There's the corner. Okay. And I'm going to need the floor. So let's get our magic wand out of awesome. And do this and that. And this, and that, and this. I'm having a hard time telling exactly where I am. Okay, that one. And now I should be good. If I do this, I'll be off. Okay. And now we just go this way. A bunch. Yeah, quite a bit, actually. Chewing through my cobblestone. I don't have an easy way to get back up. I'm going to have the nerd pole to get out of here. And that's fine. I'm okay with that. I don't know if I need that much or not, but we're going to go ahead and go this far. I guess I can look and see where the water is. Here's where the water stops, is right below me. So, let's start my wall. And then we'll use the building machine wand to build the wall. And I'm going to make a mess. Don't need you. And wand. Did that do the whole wall? It does. Okay. Let me get up here where I can do this. I need some more cobblestone. There we go. And we got to do two more layers. Boom and boom. And now I have to knock this out. Unfortunately, it means I have to stand in the water. Luckily, I'm still breathing water. And I think this will work. Now, if for some reason this does not work, it might be because these are not actually source blocks below me that I'm making. They're just still water, but I don't know if they count as source blocks or not. I know the ocean is made of, I think, all source blocks. So, not sure how this is going to react to what I'm doing. Alright, let's just swim up here. Oh, against the stream! Let's get over here. I'm going to be underwater mining. I may as well do it from up here where it's easier and I can reach it all. Yeah, this is part of why I got a diamond pickaxe, is because it will mine faster than a non-diamond pickaxe. And underwater, that's important, because right now it's mining about like a wooden pickaxe, because I'm underwater. Good times. But, you know what I'm going to do? It's really dark in here. You guys probably can't see. I'm going to cut, and I will come back after I have mined all of this cobblestone up, and I'll try to remember to make this brighter when I render it. And I'll see you guys soon. Good. What's up, man? Huh? Try 45 seconds, and then you may have to, if it's still watery or whatever, then you can do it, like, give it, like, another 15, 30, 45, depends on what you want. And it makes them really fluffy and stuff. It's actually... Uh-oh. You're gonna make yourself a egg sandwich. Three, two, one. All right, well, it's raining now, and I got it done. We have a pool all the way down here. It took both my potions to get it done. But we have a pool. It comes all the way down, and it goes well below. See, down here we are at 58, which is well below the 64 that it needs to be for squid to spawn. So we've got ourselves some squid, or we should get ourselves some squid, if I get far enough away. I saw that witch out of the corner of my eye, and it freaked me out. But I'm not sure how far away is it for, let's see, let's see. They should spawn here. We are in a taiga biome, which may cause a problem. I don't know. And their spawn block has to be between level 46 and 62. I don't know. I don't know how far away I need to get. Is there an actual map control here that I can bring up? I think the map stuff's all the way at the bottom. Enlarge mini map. That might work. We can try some of this. All right, so let's try Z. All right, still no squid. Let's move away. It's about my full distance I can go and still see the water. All right, we'll try this. We'll go all the way down here. All the way down here. I don't even know if it's nighttime. I don't think it is, but we'll go down here. And I don't really want to sleep in this bed, but it'll change my spawn point. But I may have to, because I have no idea. Let's see what H does. Oh, that just turns it on and off. There's no actual map when I do this. Okay, so that tells me some things. That's an interesting map. Not having a map though, it's kind of terrible. Let's see if any squid have spawned. If I can get one single squid, and my life will be good. I see no squid. Gosh dang it. Why don't you give an ink sack? Just you and your stupid broken water source. They're definitely not going to spawn with me standing here, though. Look at... Oh, it's... I'm like, what is all that yellow? It's all the monsters up there spawning in. Do I have too many animals? We'll go solve that problem. I have too many cows, I can tell you that right now. We'll cut your lives down to like four of you. I think there is like a hard cap on how many wild animals you can have. Or not wild animals, but animals you can have. Oh, I hate chickens. God, I hate chickens. We're going to slaughter so many chickens right now. I just really am. I'm going to slaughter the living... Jump! There we go. I'm going to kill all of you. I'm going to grab all these eggs. Thanks. I can make more eggs. I don't need you anymore. I may not even keep the chickens. I'm going to have all of their resources, and I can just spawn them in with my EMC machine. I'll keep you. Because you're my only sheep at the moment. And you're not nearly as annoying as chickens getting stuck in fences and everything else. We know feathers. Now we know raw chicken. There. Now I don't need them at all. Now we know raw beef. And I'll put the leather away. Still no squid. Okay, I'm going to spend a little bit of time trying to get these squid to spawn. If they won't spawn... Now, I know before I came all the way down here, and when I did, I came back. Some of the cows and stuff had spawned. Chickens and cows had started spawning. So, let's go see. That's not enough. All right. What's that red thing on the ground over there? We gotta eat. Just kind of doing some research here, but we gotta have squid in order to do this. And Canna Jan was having a hard time with it too. She couldn't get them to spawn in. And it says it can be a source block or a non-source block. It can be flowing water or a source block for squid to spawn in. I went and bought more of these with redstone because it was easy to get now. I just used my magical EMC machine. But spawn block, oh boy. We need to head down here. And... get this to work! Gosh dang it. Alright. Take that. I'm gonna drink this water right in front of you. Oh, I'm so thirsty. Not anymore. Okay. I'm just gonna double check. I can't get a pulverizer. See, when he said he had technology, that's what I was expecting. I was expecting stuff like this. I was expecting thermal expansion stuff. Not more ME network stuff. Gosh, that's the least of what I need. And definitely the least of what I need, since I can... Since I got the Project E machine before I got that... So it just seems more than slightly weird that that's what I got for machinery. It's totally not what I expected. You're the Thaumcraft guy, and you've got nothing that I can use to make ink out of. We don't have Botania. I can't make, use black dye from the flowers. You have nothing. What have you got? This is like something that might actually be useful. A spawn pig, in case I need an angel ring. I don't know, that might almost be easier. To build me a thing underground, or build me an enchantment table and do the whole ritual thing. And turn it all into cursed earth, and that might actually be easier. But... jeez. I don't even. There's no squid. There should be squid by now. Okay. I'm going to cut for a little bit. I'm going to try to get these squid to spawn. I don't know how. Maybe I'll leave this dimension and come back. And if they won't spawn in, even though they should be, I mean, I don't know if it's maybe the biome, because we're in a taiga. Am I still in a taiga? No, I'm in an ocean. Maybe I need to build it over here. But it should spawn. It doesn't matter. The squid will spawn anywhere. It'll spawn in a desert oasis, let alone anything else. So, I'll be back if I can figure out how to get these squid to spawn. Alright, I don't have any squid yet. But instead... the idea of having too many animals allowed some cows to spawn over here. And some pigs. Which I don't have yet. But that's alright, I don't need them. I just need their meat. Which I already got from your statue, buddy. From your statue, buddy. Alright. And... you. You! There we go. I don't know why. I don't know why they're not spawning. And I am about to the point where I'm just going to squid spawn egg these things. I need one squid. I'm following all the rules. I am, what, 40... Hold on. Make sure I don't drown. I am between 42 and 64. They should spawn down here. It's water. Flowing or not, it should work. There's a big enough area. They can spawn in a single block of water. I've seen it. As long as you're below ground. I've seen them spawn in my infinite water source I've built when I was down in a cave clearing out lava. I've seen it. I don't know. I'm disgusted right now. I feel like this is a flaw in this mod pack. It certainly feels like they want you to use Thumbcraft. They give you the stuff to use it, but then, like, no impetus to do it. And then when you finally do get to a point where, yeah, maybe I do need to do Thumbcraft, like, you can't. Because you can't get squid to spawn. Like, forget it. I'm not going to rebuild my water pool over there in the ocean biome. I'm not going to do it. There's no point. I built one. It should work. Squid. There we go. Give me a couple, just in case they don't spawn. Just in case they don't drop a thing. So. There's a squid. There's a squid. There's a squid. There's a squid. Now, die. Die. Die, die, die. Yeah, swim away from me, buddy. You and your scary mouth. Alright, I've gotten some now. We're good. I'm dying. Get away from the wall, you'll swim faster. Here we go. Alright. So now I have some. Let's learn it. Learned. And now we can do Thumbcraft. Or start to. My chest is full. The next thing I need is a table. So we're gonna need plank. I don't know, just give me a stack. That's the easiest thing to do. Just grab a stack, use what you need. I'm not sure if I remember how to do this. Is that right? No, maybe not. And there's a good chance that this is completely stymied too, because this should work. This is how you make a Thumbcraft table. You know what, though? We'll go use... I don't need that. I picked up a golden sword. Don't need that. Don't need the nugget. Don't need the rotten flesh. Don't need the feathers. Don't need all this anymore. Just dump things in there. There we go. Oh, I also don't need that. Alright. Let's go use this stuff. Alright. And let's make us a bunch of great wood slabs. Okay. No, that's not right. I know it's one of these two. This is how you make it. Okay. No, I don't think Thumbcraft is this silly where, like, I don't have stuff in the right squares. Like, it's not at the top, but... I can't do Thumbcraft at all. Why did you give me a wand? Like, it's completely not set up for me to do anything Thumbcraft related. They gave me a table and a wand, which I immediately turned into an arcane work table, which maybe was my mistake. But Seriously, though? You're mature. I'm not gonna mess with it right now. So, I should have, I guess. I don't know. I should have. What? I don't know. Save the table? Like, there's so little guidance here at this point. Like, it's starting to fall apart. Kill a wither, kill an ender dragon, we'll give you the greatest treasure that we have. You know what I'm going to guess it is? I've been thinking about this. There's one thing. There's only one thing that nobody has. There's only one thing that I cannot get at all. And that's gravel. And if you give me gravel as a reward, I will set this place on fire. This is wool. It'll all burn. Don't mess with me. I will do it too. I'll use that gravel to make flint. I'll make my own personal special flint and steel. Okay. Alchemical tools. I don't want a transmutation table. Do you need any help? Transmutation table is not what I need. I need some replacements. I need... Oh, wait, I'm fine. I don't want any of this stuff. I don't want your quest for Netherwort. I want to complete further rites. You have none. That's all for now. Like... I could build a room to kill the wither in and just maybe die repeatedly attempting it. But I would eventually kill him if I put on, like, diamond armor and maybe enchanted up a decent bow. I could kill him because I keep all my items when I die. But whatever. Okay. Well, this is what's going to happen. This is what I'm going to do. I can't redo the quest to get the table. All he wants to do is give me a transmutation table. This thing, right here. He wants to give me this. I can't redo the quest to get the table back. I did what seemed like absolutely the right thing to do. You give me a wand and a table, I'm going to turn it into a crafting bench that will keep items in it without them falling on the floor. And I'm a little miffed. I'm more than slightly miffed. I'm a lot miffed, buddy. I'm a lot miffed. And so what I think I'm going to do is watch a dancing pig. I am going to... Is that a wolf? It's a wolf. See, we're getting all sorts of animals spawning in now. There is a limit to how many you can have, like, tamed around. So when you're trying to get all the animals, you shouldn't make, like, lots and lots of animals. No. You're going to eat all my sheep. Who I'm going to kill. Now I have wool. I didn't have to kill my one sheep. But there is a limit to how many can be around, so you've got to, like, stay under that limit. And I don't know, maybe I'm still over that limit. I guess, honestly, at this point, I could kill all my animals now. There's no reason for me to keep any of them, because I've got this. And this gives me everything. Everything ever. So, I don't know. I don't know, I'm going to do some thinking over the weekend. I'm going to decide whether or not I am going to just cheat in the table so that I can actually do Thaumcraft, because I can't do anything in Thaumcraft because he locked that recipe out. And I don't know if he's locked out other recipes. I don't know if it's even worth my time to try to go through and research stuff. because if he's locked out the thaumastatic harness or the recipe for the rituals, then what's the point? Like, why did I even get the Thaumcraft stuff? Like, there's no real reason to give me a table and a wand if I can't do anything with it other than have a good crafting table. And if that was the purpose, then, you know, I applaud you. I really do like having a crafting table that things don't fall on the ground. But how am I supposed to kill the Ender Dragon? Like, if I can't fly. And there doesn't seem to be any way to fly. I mean, the Wither, like I said, I can brute force the Wither. I can run in there naked with a stick in my hand and eventually, I suppose, maybe kill him. I don't know, maybe a stick doesn't do enough damage. But I could kill him. Regardless. And I'm just frustrated. Sorry, I spun around in a circle. So, I know this was remade, but it doesn't feel as good as the old one in a lot of ways. I mean, the statues aren't there at the Sky Den anymore. There used to be these huge, giant, like, Null Boss statues on each side. I mean, like, as tall as that, you know, in the distance, of course, but, like, as tall as that tree is. Like, they were huge. And little secrets in them and stuff, and I just, alright, I'm going to have to do some thinking about it. I'm going to have to make a decision on what I want to do, because right at the moment, I'm not having any fun, and that's breaking my first rule. So, I will see you guys all when I get back, or see you guys all on Monday, when I make a decision on what I'm going to do. I guess, you know, put it in the comments what you think I should do. Should I just cheatsy doodle through, go in creative and kill the Ender Dragon? I just don't know if I can even do anything in Thaumcraft. If the basic Thaumcraft table is disabled, yeah, there's no recipe for it, and there should be. Like, I understand deconstruction table not having a recipe, but this should. You know? This should have a recipe. This isn't a research item. This isn't an item that you have to research. It's just an item. I can't get it anyway because I can't research anything. Even if it was an item, I have to research. It's not in the Thaumonomicon. Like, I'm just, whatever. You know, I can cheat in the table, but this is my issue. If he's disabled that, he's disabled the pulverizers, he's disabled all those machinery and all that stuff, like, then, see, here's research, you know, and it tells you, you know, you need one of those, you're going to need a workbench, you know, or I need to make this, I need to pulverize charcoal, yeah, okay, I know, and combining aspects, right, all this stuff, but I need one of these tables to do it, and it doesn't want to let me. See, here's how you make a Thaumonomicon, right? I don't know why it tells you that here, but because you're obviously reading the Thaumonomicon. I guess maybe you don't know how to get it. Greatwood, Cinder Pearls, Shimmer Leafs, Mana Pods, okay. I don't even see the thing for it. Enchantments, whatever. Aspects, it's not even in here. Am I just missing something, guys? Like, I don't know. I can make scribing tools, I can make paper, but I can't make a scribing bench, so I can't do anything with it. And if I'd held on to it, I could have thrown it in the table and gotten an EMC, but how would somebody, I mean, I thought I was going to get an EMC thing, an equivalent exchange thing, but I didn't know for sure that was going to be the case anymore. So I didn't keep it. If I'd known that, you know, I might have kept everything and never used anything up. But I didn't know I was going to get that, so I don't know what to do. I can always see it in the table and we can try it, or we can just get to the end of this thing. Because really it's just enchant me some armor, enchant me a sword and a bow, and kill the wither, and then go do the, somehow go kill the ender dragon without getting knocked off a little platform. I don't know. Comment below. Tell me what you think. Like, dislike, whatever you want. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye!